Black screen warning. Cutscenes in this game may have some reverb. Because I'm a complete amateur and left my microphone too close to the speakers.
Okay. Well. I've played this game before. The Ascent. It's got a bit of a bad reputation for being a glitchy, buggy mess. But I generally found it fun. On the downside, they did implement achievements a while back and force us to wait for a very, very long time to actually get the content associated with them. But it's apparently now released. The DLC called Cyber Heist, and that is exactly why I have decided to try and make a video of it. I'm going in completely blind. And for the record, I will be cheating. I'm always cheating. At some level or other. Let me just check now. My good old character, Madame Venison. How I'd missed thee. Oh yeah, I did briefly log into the game before, and I guess it saved that. So we won't be getting the little message again. But apparently I've got to go to plus 30. It's been ages since I last played this game, so I don't clearly remember how. Okay, seriously though, where the hell am I going? Following the mini-map, but oh, it's just rotated. I'm supposed to go here. Oh, I'm supposed to go north there. I'm supposed to go above there.
So, you made it after all. Some of us are beginning to wonder just how ready for action you'd be so soon after recent events. Here you are, and as a free agent, no less, moving around the world. I wouldn't get too confident, though. I think you'll find your time as an indent was just the training wheels, and now the real ride is about to start.
Okay, sure, if you say so, bit.
So, Whitewarp has a job for you. It's in a place you've never been to before, a zone some like to call the Dark Playground.
I'm up for that. I'm edgy. I can do this.
It's an area owned and operated by Malhorse Gelb, populated by corporate lifers, the elite of the elite.
Yeah, whatever.
It's not for the faint of heart. But then, we wouldn't have asked you here if we didn't think you were up to the job. I want you to head over to the DP and see our contact, a man who calls himself Ontario.
Is that how it's pronounced?
You can find him at his restaurant, located just off the dock when you first arrive. You can't miss it. To get there, you'll need to take a shuttle from the departure bay in Edge. We'll mark it in your... So, do you still have questions? Like I said, this place, it's not like anywhere you've been before. You'll be dealing with high-level mercs everywhere you go, so tread lightly.
As long as they don't shoot me, I'll be fine. I do not have infinite health. Okay, so... New goal, go in this general direction. Don't crash. What way's the right? Stop telling me the right way is back the way I came. Heresy. The right way is... What is with this goddamn flipping quest tracker? It's trying to incrementally lead me to my target, but it keeps... I keep overtaking. Explain mode! Yeah, I'm reading this. Not long ago, reaching the pinnacle of the Aegeology Tower felt like a dream, and now I'm travelling outside of it for the first time ever. What's the new place for me? I'd like to be a better snooze. or breathable air not saturated by feral shit.
It's exciting.
Yeah, sure, tell me it's exciting. That's really going to encourage me. I hope I can get to the departure bay at the edge before the next shuttle leaves. Wait a second. Wait a second. No. I'm trying to remember.
This
yes!
Is the fiend, and I
remembered!
Grateful of it. My dear audience, I have learned things almost too incredible.
Madam Venison utilizes fast travel. Why is there a red mark here? Hello, am I supposed to talk to you? For you? Ford. Wow, this is, stuttering weirdly. Apparently this DLC has melee weapons and even spied the melee weapon. Not filming weapon. Apparently. Hey, more of the same. Only this time it's yellow. That does seem to be the theme of this DLC.
This really is the dark playground. I've never seen so many.
It's not that dark.
And yet so utterly miserable at the same time.
It's not that dark.
Looks like Ontario's place is due northeast, just past Trader's Row.
You meet
affordable algorithms.
I can't remember what I had in terms of grenades before. Did I just buy one? Yeah. Yes, I did just buy one. You! I'm sure I've got the whatever it is. I've got the thingy. I can't remember. Seriously though, I have no damn clue what is going on here. Right. Oh, that's not a door. That's a door. No, I remember what the paintbrush was. And this was something about spending the XP or something. So it's in. Yeah, hello. I'm about to push something, presumably. Ballistic automatic rifle. I don't need that because everything I've got is automatic. They really need to stop speaking over me. Recoil rifle with a highly anticipated new addition to Whisper. Blah, 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 blah. I don't care. Excessive? Eighth Co. has somehow managed to mould the stasis tech to a format that can be applied to live ammunition. Isn't that interesting? While it's not the most damage-inducing shots, it allows for great crowd control and pure blue chaos when used right. I wonder what it's like on full auto. Buy one of those. Grenade launcher. Well, I've already done the full auto grenade launcher thing, but I still want to do it. Melee. Plus bat. Or bat. Buy one of those as well. And then the other guy upgraded things. Hopping again. Good job. Good job. Right. Okay then.
Let me just check my map. The map. There you go. God, forgotten about these chesty Chestington things. I think I want to get all of those. I'm supposed to speak with this Ontario character. But I also want to do side quests, if I can find them. We just don't have any right now. Door! Excuse me, come through. Oh, wait, what's this? This is now mine. This is now mine. Oh, wait. Mine. Chesty? My chest! Mine. Excuse me. The chesty's down here. Two differences. Mine. Damn it, I missed something. I missed something that's in the void? I'm very confused now. Oh, it's down there! How do I get down there? Oh! I guess that answers that question. Mine. Oh, down there. I want to go over there, but I don't know how to get down there. How do I get down there? No, that goes all the way down to the bottom. Here's mine. That I can't pick up if I'm back to full health, presumably. Seriously, how do I get down there? Oh, jeebus, there's tons of red dots. What am I doing? There will be no enemies. What? They're hunting! Oh shit! Safely mode. Okay, I think everything that can hurt me is dead. I will take that. What do all the buttons do again? Oh, that makes my spinny blades that hurt people when I run into them. Okay. A bit much. What is this one? Oh yeah, Stompy! Next chesty. Maybe I shouldn't just go gallivanting about this. Oh, is that a quest? It looks like a quest. I think it's a quest. Yay! And I can't get through here. Why can't I get through here? Why can't I get through here? I can't remember the damn... Okay. Click. Oh! Oh! So I had healing grenades! That's good to know, but I want to go through here. I can't. Apparently I can throw a grenade through here. Oh well. Yeah, while I like to cheat at things, I'm not big on infinite health cheat. I believe I need to be able to die. I need to have, you know, some sense.
finally pick up some loot. Have you tried any of the new weapons? Oh god, it's here again! I don't know how to get down there. Never ending. Like, can't we just all live in peace? I wouldn't have to murder everyone. You know? I don't kill all these people because I enjoy it. What? Excuse me. What is this nonsense? Oh! I think that was the right button. Rock crusher. That looks like a hammer. Do I have a hammer now? I'm just going to hack open your door. If I want your treasure, because it is mine. What's yours is mine. And what's mine is also mine. Oh, hello! Oh, that got an achievement. I don't know what that was, it exploded. I think it was supposed to be a mini boss or something.
This is the real deal.
Yay! Where's my hammer? Ah, there we go. Wow, the range is short on that. It's a fully automatic hammer. That's just brilliant. That's just fucking brilliant. This is going to be a very... I'm going to die. Almost certainly going to die. This is so stupid. I am so going to die. Nowhere near as useful as my super long range automatic sniper rifle. Mine. Funny though. Come at me, bro. Feeling I'm gonna need a lot of health back. For you? There is no finesse to my fighting style. I run up the thing, I smack them with my fully automatic hammer. Wow, you're a bit tougher than usual. And I die. Died! Whoops! Oh, dearie me. That was... inadvisable. Died again! This hammer is not proving useful against this big robot. Where am I going? Stop! Hammer time! This is the best combination. I don't know how to get that poor damn chest. Wait! Wait, is this... No, this isn't the chest of life. Oh, guillotine. Guillotine? Guillotine? Died. That's what I get for trying to use a hammer. Right, as I suspected, I got all the achievements for melee weapons by the looks of it. So I don't need to use the dumb hammer anymore. Where's my super duper snipey weapon? Katana? It's a laser katana. It's not upgraded. I'm tempted to mess around with that, but that can wait until I've upgraded it. Let's go back to my boar shot. I do like my boar shot. This is probably a quest area that I have just wandered into early in my usual.
But sir, may I have shinies, please? I only wish for a little bit of shiny.
What's with this music? Something's supposed to happen here. This is definitely a quest area. Robot. Void Cutter? Is that another laser katana? Let me have a look. Oh, Guillotine's a metal laser katana, and this is an energy laser katana. What? Well, whatever. I'll upgrade both of them later. I'm just completely ignoring the main quest. It's not as if there are any side quests around here either. I cheat because I don't actually like fighting things. I just like killing things. I don't like having a chance against them. I'm not here to fight them, I'm here to make them dead. I leveled up. That's rare. Ah, yes. I'm picking up on the side quest now. Side quest, somewhere in this building. I can't access this area. Okay. I give up. Noisy and breezy.
Glowy.
Okay. So, it seems I have to upgrade my weapons and progress the main quest in order to get the side quest, I think. Well, I have to do the main quest anyway. I don't like doing main quests. I don't intend to use it anyway. You.
Wanna make you press? Another one. Did he put a bag? You just made pass. High profile.
Yeah, nobody cares. I have to go talk to them. What's going on? Oh, Coxy. Madam Venison has entered this shop.
On a withered branch, the crow settles. Autumn evening. My, look what a cat dragged in. I'm Ontario. Curious how word you became, and I must say, it took a sweet time getting it. So, now, let's see if it was worth the wait. First things first, all you need to know right now is that you'll be on a need-to-know basis going forward. And what you need to know right now is that I am the man here, the local man. I know people. They know people. And these people, they know how to get things, things we need. You'll be one of my people while you're here, under my protection, such as it is.
You're very quiet.
As for the gig, there's something I need you to get for me. And it ain't a thing, it's a person. I need you to find and then extract a scientist working for one of the medicals. I would be a defector.
Okay. I've got to say though, he doesn't sound very much like an Ontario. I would have expected
as
an Ontario
you know what this is?
To sound more Canadian.
A record of a certain series of transactions from the net. See, a few cycles back, someone made an anonymous post on the Twilight Net. Now, the T-Net is where you get all the real bits happening, alright? What our corporate overlords might call the dark web. But what I like to think of is simply free and unrestricted trade. And this anonymous poster, whoever it was, said they were going to look to defect from their parent corporation. And they were going to bring a certain game-changing technology with them.
Corporations, though? Well, they don't like it so much when their life has gone out. So as you can imagine, this person's going to have a hell of a time making that move.
And that is where you come in. This technology, we want it. Mandelskamp, I'm sure you know them not too well, but saw the post and made an immediate move. Now, they had the very same hollow imprint, courtesy of our five friends on Exploit, which has the same data that can track down the whereabouts of the poster. So, the race is on to see who can find the defector and their technology first. They have an army with unlimited money and resources, and let me tell you, one real motherfucker is their chief of security. That's who you'll bump into at some point along the way. We, on the other hand, have you. Any questions?
Yeah, I have a question, but not for you. Maybe. Would it have been smarter to keep my microphone further away from the in-game audio? Now that's a question for the ages. Got some such an amateur. Let's see if we can. What? What? Just what? I had to go through there in order to get to this the whole time. Fine. You know what? That's okay. This exit? You sure?
Wow. Did you see the gore spread all across his chest? Oh, so fashionable. Don't you think, Lush? I wonder if that qualifies as ready to wear. I bet you look great in something like that. Maybe that suit costs more than you are in 500 cycles.
It was interesting. I'll say that much. It was interesting.
Am I supposed to be looking for something in this area? I don't think I was supposed to exit this way, even though it told me I was supposed to. Where am I supposed to go? God damn it! Get off! Quality! Stop! God damn! Shooting at me! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! All of you ready? Cease to exist. Cease to exist. Okay. I'm supposed to find a portal or something. Right, that's just a save later, brother. Like, this would be a lot easier if you didn't keep trying to kill me for doing it. Get it, I'm probably supposed to be hacking something that you don't want me to hack, but there's no reason to resort to it. Full of holes, preemptively. I mean, that's what this is. This is preemptive self-defense. Preemptive self-defense! Oh, the big... Hold on. Side threat indicator. Where am I now? I don't think I'm supposed to be going this way. I'm on the side quest. Here. I'm supposed to go in here. Hee hee, I'm sneaky. So sneaky. Oh, really? Right, let's do this thing. No thanks. Are you trying to get meta with me, robot? Don't you even. Of course the virtual's better than reality. I can't shoot people up in reality. Well, I mean... No, I can't. Well, I think I've found my location.
The TNet server we're looking for is somewhere here on site.
Okay.
Look at all these organics jacked into their dream worlds. Living lives they can only imagine, never wanting to leave. Doesn't it bode well for your kind?
with dust flesh.
Why not? Perfectly okay, you judgmental piece of shit. And robots getting blood fatigue. Can I even... You tell me I can't exit. Well, that's just atrocious, because there's a shiny on the other side. There's a shiny somewhere over there, too. Come here, little shinies, you all belong to me. Little shinies, where are you? Shinies. I will make you all mine, little shinies. Can't get through. I'm not gonna pay for the toilet. Where am I going? Dash through everything. Can I interact with it? Oh, here we go. Do I get to use my gun down here? Ah, good. Great, let's... Hello. This is a metaphor. This is a metaphor because this DLC is trying to be clever. DLC is being more like, this is you, you loser. And this. But excuse me, I have to go this way now. Two double friends. Red dots in between them. It's a big dirty. I am very... I think the game just crashed. Well, yeah, the game crashed and I had to reload it, so... I guess I have to find my way back to where I was. Is it? No. I have no idea where I am anymore. I am supposed to be up there. Oh god. Good game. Alright, I'm back at the bottom of the zone. I can start killing everything down here again while trying to find a skeleton. Show me, where is it? Where is the damn thing I'm looking for? Is it in here? This is the thing I'm looking for, it's gotta be.
Accessing server logs. Analyzing keystrokes. Success! We got it!
Sure. The thing, I actually walked past that several times before the game crashed. But let's find my way out. I wish I could move. Yeah, no, I might have to note the fuck here. Die! Die, all of you pencil enemies. You're trying my patience, robot.
Here to meet you.
was he trying to say? I think he was trying to say that. Red. Oh. Okay. Two 30 what did she say now? Over here, is it?
And here we are. Dr. Lindstrom's place.
Let me just move this away from the speakers. Madam Venison has arrived.
You know it's customary to remove your shoes when entering someone's home. But then I guess we can assume this isn't your typical social call. Now exit.
Oh, I have to do manual talkie, do I? Fine, manual talkie.
I can save us both some time if you like, Agent. If you're here for the ruby, I don't have it.
What ruby?
Defective. Is that what they're calling it? I think seeking asylum might be more appropriate given the circumstances. Wouldn't you say?
I don't know. I haven't really been paying attention.
Regardless, clearly the encryption at the Verdun is a fucking joke. Which means I can look forward to how many more contractors soiling my carpet?
You know, you're being awfully rude. I have many guns. And also a hammer and 2 laser swords. Don't be so rude.
Yes? You're coming here is a little unorthodox. But if that means you're ready to make a deal... Well, yes? Sounds like you're relatively new to all this. Welcome to your new world, Agent. Where your employer never tells you anything at all.
No, it's kind of always been like that. Seriously.
What did they say? Need to know basis. Was that?
Don't you even do that need to know crap with me. Fine.
I feel for you, Agent. I really do. It can be frustrating working like this. A tiny cog in a huge numbering machine. Never quite certain who you're working for. Who's actually pulling your strings from the top. Hard to know what's right then, isn't it? If you never really know what you're doing, or who you're doing it for. What you're here for, the ruby, it's the culmination of my life's work, the game changer. For countless megacycles, mankind has dreamt...
Oh, you love the sound of your own voice, don't you? Well, that sounds like an explosion thing. But I'm afraid since you were a lady with glasses, I am obligated to avenge you. I also use sniper rifles, but mine are fully automatic. Don't think you'll get away with it. Ooh! Ooh, the building had the same thing as my character's t-shirt on it.
Her brains. This carpet has definitely seen better days, flesh.
Shut up, robot. Okay.
Okay.
When life gives you lemons, throw them right back at the lemon giver. Let's take
Dr. Lindstrom's
security path.
It'll
let us walk right into BioChoice Pharma.
Did I already do this?
As far as first dates go, that definitely could have gone
better. Anyway, when life gives me lemons, I subscribe to the Cave Johnson method of handling it. I make them explosive, and then I throw them out. Now, what am I looking for? Could probably get a security card. I tried interacting with a corpse, and... Right, the moment I go up here, the little thing changes. Where is her security guard? Eddie! Where is your security card? Look, I keep saying go up here. Go up here, go up here, but there's nothing up here. I can't interact with anything. An exercise in absolute futility. You know what? Fine. Fine. I will just end the video for now and go play something else. Thank you for paying attention. You paid attention. Sorry for the audio issues. Bye-bye.